Destiny, welcome to the Diary Room. First of all, we're here in Perth. You're back at the club. How are you finding everyone?
I'm so happy to be here. Everyone is so nice, it's kind. They're very good people and they're helping me to come into the team very well, so it's good. We have a good connection and we're doing very well here in Australia.
How's training? Tough?
Yeah, it's kind of tough. It's different from Italy, but I'm getting used to it, so it's good. As the gaffer says, we need to play football and we like to play to have the ball, so we actually need hard to keep the ball and with high intensity.
Have you been out to Australia before?
No, my first time really.
How important is this tour for you, just to get to know everyone?
Yeah, really, it's really important to know the team, the staff, and yeah, I'm happy to be here. I can't wait to start and I'll give my best.
High hopes for next season?
It's a big opportunity.
Well, I've got 5 questions for you from each of these pots, ready? So I need you to give me a number from 1 to 10.
3.
What one thing can you not be without on tour?
I think my iPad.
Your iPad, yeah? What are you watching?
I'm watching some Serie TV.
Yeah? Anything good? Anything we know?
I'm watching a movie called Snorpies.
Any good?
Yeah, really good. Really good.
Right, pot number 2 is on football in pre-season. 1 to 10.
5.
How excited are you to play in our stadium for the first time?
I can't wait. It's the big dream, so I'm very excited.
Next one is on your teammates. 1 to 10.
4.
Who is the most stylish player in this squad, Destiny? Apart from you, of course.
I've not really seen yet, but I think Bissouma have a good style. I like it.
Eve is getting a lot of love on this tour from the players.
Yeah, have a good style. Yeah. I like the way he dressed. It's different.
Brilliant. Okay, number 4 is life. 1 to 10.
10.
What is your proudest achievement?
I think becoming a footballer.
Yeah. Difficult, isn't it, to become a footballer? Yeah. Number 5 is potluck. 1 to 10.
9.
What was the last concert you went to?
The last one was like 2 years ago in 2021 of Davido.
Yeah,
Nigerian
good.
Artist. Yeah, very good. Really, really good.
Where did you see him?
In Brescia, Italy.
Destiny, great to talk to you. Thank you.
Thank you.